Who are you?
What do you mean?
I mean, when I first started showing symptoms, it seemed like you actually cared.
What can I say? Gangster with a heart of gold.
No, I'm not buying it. When you took out those men, you fired your gun in a waiver stance. That's something they teach at HPD TAC training. You also use Krav Maga. That's something else that they teach at HPD. Look, if you are who I think you are, you know you can trust me. How long you been undercover?
Two years. Special unit of the HPD gang task force.
So that time you saved Shima, the raid, you set that all up.
It was the only way to earn my way into the Yakuza.
Well then.
Look, I wish I knew more about the poison, but Shima didn't loop me in on it.
It's fine. I got help. Is there anything else that you can tell me about Jumak that could potentially link them to the kidnapping?
I'm guessing you'll find out more than I know from the phone that you grabbed. But it has been tense lately, and there are some Yakuza who are fed up with the truce. They think it's time for a change. A war might be inevitable. Damn it. Look, I gotta go. But first, I need a favor.
Yeah?
I need you to shoot me.
Why?
Tower knows I went in to get you. Shima's gonna ask why I didn't bring you back. I gotta tell him something. Trust me, it'll look better with a gunshot wound.
You can blow cover.
I'd rather take the bullet. I didn't waste 2 years of my life when I am this close. If you don't shoot me, I'm gonna do it myself.
All right, fine.
Shoot here. And try not to hit bone.
On the count of three.
Yeah.
One.
Nice count. Works every time.
You all right?
No, you just shot me. Here's your phone back. Call your friends.
You don't need a ride.
Nah, I'll steal one of theirs. I'll see you soon, Thomas.
I'll see you.
Magnum, or someone calling from his phone. Thomas?
Hey.
Oh, thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine for now.
Where are you?
Capole.
Okay, we're on our way. We'll meet you at the guest house.
Okay.